Okay, everyone, so we're going to try this one with Anima playing. The thing about 21 is that we actually looked up how to beat it, and the fact that
it's
we could have...
fucking stupid.
The fact that we could have done it...
We could have beat it.
It makes me hate the DLC, but at the same time, Lucas is the only one out of the family that would pull such a dick move like that.
He's like, by the way, fuck you.
Yeah, we were trying to figure out Lucas's mutation. I think he just became more of a dick.
I think he became more of a sadist, really, but that's just me.
Just turned into
Rather than having
like
a physical
dick.
Thing, he had a mental... mutation.
Yeah, maybe.
All right.
Well, let's check this out.
Wait, it's Jack's birthday, but he's not interested in presents. It's food he wants, so find some for him as fast as you can. It's like Diner Dash.
What do they want for
it's
food?
It's like Diner Dash, but with Soylent Green.
He wants more people.
Look hungry, hungry Jacko.
I love it. Hungry,
hungry Jacko.
I can't get over how happy the molded look on the top right.
Yeah!
What if you get to play as the molded in Green?
Yeah!
Oh, that would be so cool.
That would be really fun.
I want to play as a molded.
Oh,
this
joy.
This music.
I love the stylized.
What is up with the mouth on...
Those
Marguerite.
Aren't any... Oh, yeah, that is Marguerite, because she's got a spider for a mouth, more or less.
Yeah.
I want to jam to this music.
Great. Yeah.
Just so liquor up top, man.
Yeah, I like the one in the back. Like, ah!
What is up? Like, you can see... Look at his hands, too. His little hands.
This menu could have been the DLC.
I love it. I love this.
Guesthouse one.
Jack is hungry and waiting in the sages below. Where would you like to party? Well, these two... All of these are locked, except for guesthouse one.
Okay. Guess you're going to guesthouse one.
Yep, let's go.
S, 14 minutes.
A is
12 minutes. B is 9.
Oh, I guess that's for lasting a certain amount of time. So you probably have to throw food at him to slow him the fuck
down.
Make Jack eat it. Bring food to Jack and feed to him. The faster you fill him up, the higher your rank will be.
But that doesn't make sense for the time.
Oh, time left. You have a time limit.
Okay.
You probably have 30 minutes.
Fucking Wii U.
Wii U just decides to start up randomly.
Shut the fuck up, Nintendo.
Pay attention to me.
We'll pay attention to you in a few weeks.
No, you won't. You'll be paying attention to the Switch.
Yeah, that's true.
Yeah.
Oh, you mean the Nintendo in general. Okay.
Yeah.
Well, no, I gotta get you to
kill
enemies
during time. You can temporarily stop the countdown by attacking and killing enemies. Take down enemies quickly to get a better clear time.
Okay.
So this is mercenary
skill items
mode?
Give you beneficial effects from just carrying them, but if you take too many, you won't have any space in your inventory to carry food.
Today
is Jack's 55th birthday. To celebrate, the family whipped up a special meal, but it wasn't enough for greedy old Jack. That's where you come in.
What?
Find the food hidden around the stage and bring it to the Jack to satisfy his hunger.
What is that Jack picture up top?
What are you talking? Look at that Jack on the right!
Oh my god! I didn't even see that!
Gross.
Oh my god!
Officially my favorite.
Oh, Jack.
You can find all sorts of delicious food scattered around the stage. Pick up the food and bring it back to Jack. You can feed Jack by selecting food from your inventory.
Get that food.
Every time
man.
You feed Jack, his satisfaction gauge will increase. Max out his satisfaction gauge to complete the stage.
Oh my god. What the
hell? Honk honk.
Is that just the rules again?
Yeah.
That's the rules.
That's Jack. That's his plate. Check the spinning things.
Are you ready, kids?
Oh, check the, the box is probably just for rewards, but you should probably check it to see if there's anything. Okay, so it gives you plenty of time.
Are we Marguerite? I think we're Marguerite. Oh, no,
Mia.
Mia, okay.
Oh.
Oh, wow.
We have everything!
Wow.
Golden crowbar.
Oh my
golden
god.
Blaster, golden blaster.
Coated with a special paint, causes anyone hit by it to burst into flames.
I love it.
I want that paint.
Is this the game now?
The gold blaster, a futuristic weapon that fires out deadly lasers.
It never
runs
out
of
juice.
Deadly lasers.
Circular saw!
Woo! You gotta get a beat.
Infinite ammo, amazing.
Let you see where items are.
Masochist when you're attacked. Okay.
Gives a time bonus when you're.
Brawler.
Greatly increases your attack power when you're near death.
Jesus.
Greatly
okay, so
increases
this is
your movement.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay.
Jack is
Wait,
getting
check
real
the very bottom. I think I saw another gold. Never mind.
Impact. Okay.
Okay. Okay. Yeah.
Cool.
So what do we? I guess we start with the handgun. We start with the knife.
Okay. So these are the base weapons.
Shotgun.
Shotgun. Don't take too much though. Remember, we have to.
You have to have space for food.
Well, let's start with a handgun. Can I not move it back?
Yeah, you press X.
There you go.
It has been a while.
It has been a while.
It has been a long time. All right, ready?
I think that's good, yeah.
Let's go.
Yeah, you should. Left.
Why
did you look right again? You're still looking right. You're not even going well.
Where do you want me to go?
The fucking floating icons.
These giant spinny papers.
Yeah.
Don't you just love spice? You can add it to all sorts of things. Chicken, beef, and even stew. But no matter how tasty it is, there's no point in eating it by itself.
So spices can be used to spice up food.
Daddy gets real mad when he's hungry. You have to hurry and find him some food before it's too late. If you can fill him up quickly, you'll get a special reward. Speaking of rewards, attack and defeat enemies to temporarily stop the countdown. Take down enemies quickly to get more time. Why does attacking enemies stop the countdown? Well, that's just how things work, okay?
Yeah, Zoe. Don't question us.
Thanks, Zoe.
Why is there spinning
paper? This room is the start area. As soon as you leave the start area, the countdown will begin. Make sure to grab some weapons and skills from the item box before you head off. Once you've stocked up, it's time to head out and find some food for Daddy. You have to satisfy his hunger before it's too late. He gets real mad when he's hungry. So please, you're the only one who can bring peace back to our house.
This is Resident Evil 7.
Disclaimer. Yeah, this is the game, actually.
Yeah, everything else, no, prequel.
I'm going to do horrible for this first time.
Should you give it to Crypto?
Just a heads up. No. I want to try it. I'm going
to
do horrible.
I wish
though.
To see.
Okay.
Just go.
Okay.
Okay.
Get that food in my belly.
All right.
Oh. Hello. You're right.
Well, howdy there, partner.
And he shoots out confetti. Yes. I'm so happy.
Bing.
Oh, my God.
Go.
I see we found the molded that play TF2.
In there.
Not in there.
Champagne.
Oh, nice.
Just grab the whatever the fuck.
What should it mean?
Duck. Ah, well, now you.
Nom.
Music.
Holy crap, Anima.
I haven't played this game.
Grab
it.
Go.
Ooh, champagne. Okay.
That's cheap wine.
Whatever.
Fuck.
Maybe you should
champagne,
heal.
Champagne, cheap wine, what's the difference?
Look, wine does not feed a person.
What the hell?
Feed a person?
Feast a person.
The blue what blaster.
Oh, the power up. Oh my God.
Oh my God.
You got yourself a Mega Buster, boy.
I am Mega Man.
Only for a few seconds.
Countdown stopped for a fair amount of time.
What the hell?
Spice and chicken.
You can't. Oh. No, I have enough space.
You
go.
Fool.
Run. Just go give it to him.
Yeah.
Damn.
Well, you can only give him the.
There's like
cheap
look
at
14 minutes left.
Duck. Oh, God.
I told you.
I can't wait
I'm gonna
for
be
you to play this.
Horribly huh? bad
I can't
at the
wait
first,
for you to try this.
The first one.
This looks like a lot of fun and a lot of stupid fun. I also feel like the circular saw might be a little OP.
That's fine.
Again.
Duck!
I ducked!
You ducked!
I pressed the button to duck! You pressed it twice! I watched you!
Yeah, I did too.
You might
run.
Want to just first aid.
Yeah. Ooh, what's on the... there's something down there. Okay.
You may as well... Yeah, whatever.
I'll just go back up here and get the rest of the stuff.
So now you need the chicken to put the spice on, but
yeah.
You can
yeah.
only do it one at a time.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, Tim. Well, howdy.
Why Tim?
I don't know.
I thought you might have a reason, but I don't know why.
Tim has just been a name that keeps coming out of my mouth lately.
You are all Tims now.
Is he tiny?
Here,
maybe.
Have some wine.
That's how you eat
it. He just eats the entire bottle. Yes.
I mean, it is Jack, let's face it.
Well, at least he's being patient to actually, like, stay
there, like,
right?
There and stuff like
yeah,
that.
I think I need to grab the two chickens next, because...
Little do any of us know, this is actually pre-infection. This is a pretty typical birthday party for the Bakers.
Basically.
With all the mold in there. Just
grab
chilling.
That.
No, I'm going to grab the chicken. Because I think the chicken is two spots each. So.
Yes, it is. Otherwise, you would have been able to grab it last time. So you put a spice on both of those.
Some food can be combined.
That's not the...
the mannequin.
There, not that. There you go.
There we go. Okay.
Spicy chicken.
I guess I just run past all these things right now.
Yeah,
you Let's grab that.
Oh god, more spice.
Ooh, more first aid. Hey, guys.
Ooh, my bet.
Okay.
He out. We out like
Just keep going.
This music.
The music is just so nice.
Let's go.
Well, I slashed him for more time.
Yeah, I see that.
It wasn't worth it.
I might as well try. It's taking so long.
Shut the fuck up.
Oh, wow. That gives
up. Wow.
That is worth it.
Did he just throw up?
No, confetti? He was like, oh, yes. Oh. He's going Super Saiyan.
Kame.
More spice.
So we have spice. I need to just leave enough room for
chicken.
Food.
Chicken, yeah.
Of any kind.
Behind you.
That you can't, yeah. You may not.
Hey, Greg.
What?
Greg and Craig. Yes.
I'm going to name this one Tom and the other one Birdie. I found the Jersey thieves.
Oh, God. So,
does she have painted nails or is that just blood?
Blood.
I couldn't tell. Like, it looked perfectly portioned.
You might want to reload, by the way.
Nah, you don't need any.
Oh!
That's either wine or spice. Neither way is worth it. I would just check the rest of the house.
Check the rest of the house.
Well, I can pick up one. Nah, it's wine. Okay.
Yeah, the wine does fuck all.
Yeah, it really
and
does.
And this time you can just, like,
if I can
chicken,
find
chicken,
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 chicken. Yeah, chicken. Fuck.
No, that works. You
yeah.
might have enough. Though I don't think so.
Maybe. It'll be close.
Either way, you can grab that cheap wine in that other room, in the voodoo room.
Yeah, there's
don't forget
two
to
in
combine
there,
it.
Pretty sure.
Voodoo? Voodoo. Oh god, that teddy bear's still here.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna need more wine.
Yep,
okay,
just
so
grab them both.
Get the wine.
You got plenty of time.
This is quite the game mode.
Yes, it is.
It's something.
Yeah, that's a word for it.
I think it's fun.
It looks entertaining.
It looks hilarious.
Oh.
Ooh, okay. So we got a B rank.
Yay! We succeeded.
I think it's the easiest, effectively grab like a shotgun. See if we can have some shotgun cells.
I'm guessing we're just not gonna look up at the top right and see those intestines or whatever those are.
No. Nope.
Yeah. We've got some nice lamb chops or
oh,
pork chops.
Oh, we got clairvoyance.
You can call me Miss Cleo.
Do you want to turn? Right,
you want to shift?
Sure.
Okay.
Crypto's taking over.
Crypto's turn.
Right. So you know there's two chickens and two spices up at the top.
Or do we want to do this?
Let's go there.
Do we want to do a new area?
Let's go there.
Or do you want to just ace the first one real
Screw
quick?
Screw it.
Okay.
Where's going? Ah, brains.
Oh.
Feeding certain. Okay.
Ooh. Wow, there are things to this.
Wait, what does the red blaster do?
Increases your
rapid
movement
fire
speed.
And movement speed. Okay, so blue is like a one-shot kill. Oh, nice.
That's handy. Oh, so you could just
double the time bonus you earned up to that point.
So you could wait and destroy that near the end after you've racked
right.
up a ton of time bonus.
Yep. Oh yeah, that's cool.
That's cool.
This is a very entertaining game mode.
I mean, this is basically the Mercenaries, but in a different way, and I like this way because this is. This is goofy. I appreciate
it. This is really great. Okay, you're ready.
It's another cool take
yep,
on the...
I'm just seeing if there's anything else. Nope. All right. So I'm trying to figure out... Oh. Yeah, that's fair. So I wonder if we can get in there.
Probably. It'll probably open up when you kill, like they said, this
certain
enemy. There's a floating... There's a floating note over to the right.
Yeah, the trap's not even there.
If you do a good job, we'll reward you with skills. Skills are blah, blah, blah.
I'm super powerful. It's taking so long. So less food you'll be able to hold. Oh, so they take room.
Don't you think these skills sound like something from a video game? Shut the fuck up.
Crazy, huh?
You don't even know what a video game is. Only Lucas does. That's tempting.
I would take
it looks
it
like it's one small one,
we
too.
We should take it. Oh, and we've got extra slots for this area.
Yeah, we do. I think.
Yes.
Yeah, we do, yeah.
I mean, why would I not?
Firepower, yeah. You don't really need defense because you're pretty good
no.
at dodging things. Maybe just the shotgun and the shotgun shells because it seemed like that would be really handy. And then maybe the three small first aids.
Either that or too strong.
Or too strong.
I'm going to do too strong in case I...
Because your health is at the lower left, so you can, exactly. It's really easy to see.
Mm-hmm.
And then maybe a knife, just so you have melee.
There's no reason not to have a knife.
Yeah.
Jack has just been cemented as my
character. You might as well take a pistol, too, with just 10 bullets, because it only takes up one slot, and those slots up top can only be used...
If I had enhanced ammo, I would.
What you can do is you can... Oh, you don't have an ammo. You had to get some in the other one.
No,
okay.
If I hadn't... Yeah, that's what I was saying. Like, if I had enhanced ammo in this one, I would. Okay, 19 shells. That should be good. All right. So I'm trying to figure out the layout of this area.
We have clairvoyance, so as soon as we go out there, we'll be able to see all the items.
The attic is not open? Or...
No.
I don't think it is.
No.
Then we'll go this way first.
Okay.
Ah, yeah.
Well, then.
Wow.
Oh. Whoa, all the time.
Now you got
it. Okay, he's dead. Okay, so we're good.
Beer and fruit. Pick up that.
Okay, so we should have... Beer probably takes up one. The fruit
That's
probably takes up
locked.
Two.
He's gone.
So maybe you find an enemy with a blue padlock on him?
Oh my god. The reloading is slow, slow. I miss my stabilizers.
Or this question is, does the time bonus only apply to the white time?
I'm not sure.
Like, if we shoot a mister everywhere, it might only apply to the white time.
Exactly.
So we might have to...
Hey!
Oh, cool. Red one.
That's...
Hey!
Hey, look, it's a tutorial.
There we go.
Thank you.
Oh, there's a stew. But they said the stews usually need spice.
Yeah, and a ton of space.
You gotta go back.
Okay,
yeah.
So we'll combine those two. Wait, is that fruit? Can you combine
yes,
it
that's,
with seasoning?
Let's see if I can...
No, okay. So give them the fruit, come back and take the stew, and then combine the stew with the spice.
Yeah,
and yeah, we'll
right.
see how much stew we can do.
Yeah.
That might need, like, fruit or something.
So a shotgun blast to the head adds, like, 8 seconds.
Yeah. Really nice. Mm.
I mean, this is really designed to do multiple runs, which I appreciate.
Yeah, that's always the best. Mm. Especially with all the different layouts. That's
Some
what they
replayability.
Really, yeah. Mm-hmm. They really did well with the different levels, too.
Okay. Alright, so I'm gonna swap out the shotgun too long here. Alright.
This is late.
I appreciate the moment. It's decent.
This is late. Keep it coming.
He just eats the entire beer.
Glass and all, he just went for
it. I'm wasting away here.
There we go, you're good.
Time to really swap it around.
Oh, do you have to select up to use clairvoyance?
No, it's automatically applied.
Okay.
What?
Oh wow, because you have the damage upgrade.
Is firepower really that good? No, I think
no.
I just got lucky. Which makes sense. Resident Evil only had damage multipliers to extent. Never did. Actually, yeah, to that degree. Especially
there's something over
floor.
To the left, but you
yeah,
can't
but
get
you
over
can't
there.
Get around there until. You know.
Oh, nice.
Ooh, nice. Yeah, I think one headshot kills him.
Sometimes. Either that or I miss that other one, which is possible.
Something off to the right.
Yeah,
or...
that's where I'm inside. So good, even the insects want to taste.
And then get the bread. See if you can add the cheese to the stew.
Yeah, I wonder how much shit you can just throw in.
No,
okay.
Cheese
so let's go to the left, see what's over here. Okay, so that's the blue power gun. Maybe go around it until the enemies start. Oh!
No. Hey, buddy.
It'd be good if you could hit it.
Yeah. It helps to hit the enemies. Oh, 15 seconds per.
Yeah.
Wow.
Blaster.
Oh wow, you kill a bunch of those and then shoot a mister everywhere. That would be a good bonus. Cheap
Not
wine.
Room.
Or no, I can't.
No,
pick
you
up
can.
While I'm healing.
Yeah, he was healing. You have room for one more, it looks like.
Mm-hmm. Oh, this can be accessed from anywhere. Okay, that's good. That probably means the elevator's not working. Or you just run across it.
Yeah, it looks like you run across and then go around.
That's
good job.
Oh,
hey, buddy.
You shoot him.
Oh, that's a Travis.
Hi, Clancy.
Yeah, the red one was a Travis too.
Was he? I didn't.
Yeah.
Oh, because
I had
a shotgun, I didn't have enough time to do this.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay. So he's good. We should be able to get.
fruit?
Fruit.
See if you can add the fruit to the stew.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking earlier.
That'd be a weird thing to add to the stew, but... Oh, cool, so it goes just around.
It is a loop. Okay.
Adding fruit to the stew? I don't know.
No, that can't be combined anymore. It's just spice.
Okay.
Okay.
Can you combine the fruit with the cheese, maybe?
I would think wine.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, combine.
But I don't have any.
Yeah, you do have, you have beer.
Oh, you're right.
Okay. Yeah, so you can't. So cheese has to combine with something because it has a plus to it.
Yep. You might be right. It might be fruit. That just doesn't make sense.
It's weird, yeah. Unless you can get like crackers or something.
Yeah.
Let's just take a look closer. Because I know I unlocked that blue door. Take a look.
Nice.
Nice.
Okay, that's just.
There's a yellow door over there. Yeah.
I think there's something yellow off to the right.
That
there.
Was another yellow door too. So another stew with spice. Okay, so let's.
That's good. That's good.
And you still, you still have some
room. Okay, that's the other side of that yellow one.
There's nothing else in here, though, unless there's a Mr. Everywhere somewhere.
Yeah, I've been trying to keep my eye out.
Might be in there.
Yeah, that would make sense if they had something like that in there. Oh, no, that's the Mr. Everywhere. Or
oh, no, that's a machine gun. Okay.
I didn't know that. Actually?
I guess it's okay. Check your inventory, see if we have, I think we have to go back right now, because I think your inventory is full. You have one room. Okay, so let's go into the, yellow door.
This is good for time.
Yes, it is.
Okay, let's just check this.
Cheese and chicken.
Chicken.
Unless you have another spice, it's not going to be worth it.
I guess it would. Just go.
I don't have anything. I don't have
Try and combine the cheese with the, fruit. Nope. Okay, so we know that doesn't work.
No, we're not gonna get an A bank this time, but we're still trying things out, testing things out. Yeah,
yeah. Yeah, we're just basically playing,
Go, just enjoy the atmosphere and stuff.
the catchy...
Happy birthday, Jack!
The catchy show tunes.
Yeah.
Yeah.
All the freaking molded with their, little hats on. Little hats on.
Yeah, the stew's nice.
Oh, God.
Well.
He just... Because you fed him a chicken without spice.
Yeah. All right.
So blue room now, because that's going to get us enough easily.
Oh, yeah. That's the best room in the world.
Yeah.
Of all time. Why do I keep taking
trouble? Yeah, you did.
That guy's just sitting there like...
Pardon me.
Hey,
excuse me.
I'm on my way to say happy birthday to Jack. Oh, hi, Mia. Oh, no.
Oh, no.
Maybe fruit and chicken? That's weird, too, but...
I don't think it works.
Yeah, he's a helmet. Aww.
Yeah, they have the football helmets. They have the hats on.
Hey, Dad, I just came home from football practice. Yeah. Why do you have a gun?
I know you've been in them plays, boy. I won't have no... Okay, no.
Wow.
I know it's making fun of the South, for the most part, but... Alright.
There goes that audience.
Yeah, really?
Oh, there we go.
We're just gonna... I'm like,
fruit beer. Okay. Fruit beer. Let's just jam a bunch of fruit into the beer.
Oh, that's nice, actually.
Yeah, that was nice.
Woo!
Okay.
Okay, I'm not allowed to shoot. That makes sense. Dope.
For a second there, I thought you lit the lamp on fire.
No,
it's... But it's just the confetti.
It's just sparks. Impact one.
Quick reload.
Okay, so you only have to get beer ring to get the next stage, which is nice. Alright.
Cool.
Swap off again?
Yeah.
Here you are.
Keep it going!
I wonder if their rewards are specific to each area.
No, they're
not.
No?
Because we got new shit for the testing area.
Oh good, let's go to the really main big house.
Yeah, the main house. Back to me, who can't aim.
Yep.
It's okay, I can't aim, I just get really lucky. My bullets just find their way into targets occasionally, sometimes.
Yep.
Reminder that the Shadows of the Damned playthrough is still ongoing and they don't know the true depths of my inability to aim at times.
Oh, God.
I still take no credit for the big quote.
Is this how you want your birthday party to be?
Me? Oh, yeah, because my birthday's coming up.
Just all of us running around and grabbing food.
If it was souffles and pizookies and raspberry soda and cheeseburgers and sushi and Mountain Golden Barbecue, then yeah.
That is quite the combination.
Yeah, it's quite the diverse.
Your teriyaki salmon bowls.
Teriyaki salmon bowls.
Oh, and squirrels. And spaghetti.
It's all just pre-made and hidden around the house.
And clam dip. And clam chowder.
Are you just gonna eat it straight like 3 bites?
I'll probably die.
Anything else you're missing?
Cheesecake. And chicken.
Cheesecake and chicken, of course. We'll do you a favor. We'll put the cheesecake inside the chicken.
Oh, and udon. I forgot udon.
Of course you did.
Are you ready?
Are you ready, kids?
Captain.
Who doesn't love cake?
I can't hear you. Oh, God. Hey, have you seen a cake explode?
Wait, it tastes good by itself, of course, but it's even better when you add something sweet to it.
Like fruit?
Oh, hey, have you seen a cake explode? It's hilarious.
Yeah, we've seen cakes explode.
Yeah.
Anyway, cake, I think we can all agree it's truly one of life's great foodstuffs.
Is
I love
this from
it
Lucas?
So much. I think I want to marry it.
Could be, since it doesn't have the Zoe signature.
I just spotted Mama making dinner. Turns out her signature ingredient is garbage.
Finally,
I'm shocked. I can't believe it. I'm going to need some time to process this. My favorite dish, made out of garbage. Signed by Ugg.
It's not signed by that saying Ugg.
Yeah.
I know.
But
now
you got me thinking about what I
want for
my birthday.
It seems better signed by Ugg.
Sincerely
Ugg. About
Ugg.
Birthday food. What do I want for
exactly.
my birthday?
We were joking.
Well, yeah, but it's my birthday soon, so I should probably think about what I
oh,
want to do.
Oh, the burner. Yay.
Oh, good, the burner, because that's so fucking useful.
Unless there's
no.
bugs.
I don't care. We're in the main house.
I don't think
the
I don't think clairvoyance really did that much for us.
No.
Yeah.
No. Because nothing's really that hidden, and it didn't show us any mystery everywhere, which is what I assumed it would help with, but it didn't. So fuck it.
Maybe just the quick reload, then?
Yeah.
I mean, yes.
Yeah.
So what is impact doing again? Popped.
Impact
okay?
is damage.
Okay.
So in our oh no wait, impact was a knockback.
Mode, didn't
it like.
Yeah.
How the fuck
so
does that work?
I don't know. Knock back the enemy.
I guess maybe it
I
just adds a chance for every bullet to knock someone
oh,
over.
Oh,
Bongo
sounds
maybe.
So much better.
Oh, we're just in a small little room.
Yeah,
we're
in
the shotgun room. There's Jack.
All right.
Go.
Let's go.
Oh, yeah.
So we can do the
the
puzzles.
Okay,
over.
Go.
Let's go through here.
Mango with extra noodles and kind of spicy.
Just, you gotta think about it, Mia. Just slowly.
Yeah.
You don't want Marguerite to come up from behind you again, do you?
Oh, it wasn't behind.
Oh, yeah, that's
it was clearly in front of you.
We don't want ex-All-Pro Marguerite Baker coming in on the tackle.
Oh, God, yeah, that was horribly terrifying.
Pocket sand.
That was the best. That was the best.
Oh.
I wish you
What's
were here
that?
For that.
I'm glad I wasn't. I get to laugh at your pain.
I like how you
Nothing.
Shoot that one molded
Sweet.
In the shoulder, like, hey, lean over for a second, I want to get your friend back there.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Sure, no problem.
Oh, I got you, buddy.
No, man, check the toilet. Obviously, there's gonna be spice.
Ooh, spice.
In
there. What's this?
Sugar.
Okay,
oh,
so that's
cake.
For cake.
Haven't you ever been to prison before?
What?
Obviously, it's wine in the toilet.
What kind of?
Oh, there's
cake
a cake
the
right
cake.
There.
Have sugar in it.
Oh.
Put the sugar in. How much room do you have?
Not enough.
One more. I can get.
We'll combine shit. You have sugar and
combine
you have spice,
the sugar.
And you have everything nice.
Okay then. Okay.
He doesn't
then.
Have chemical X. Oh wait, we're surrounded by Chemical X. Never mind.
Yeah.
That's the Powerpuff Girls. We're born.
Though. Yeah, nothing for the spice.
Just
nothing
run,
for the
run
spice.
To Jack.
Yeah.
Just
run
go to
Jack. Jacko.
Ah!
Oh, Marguerite Joy.
Oh, you can fight her. Oh, that's what you need. That makes sense. Oh, that's a scorpion bird.
Watch this, you troublesome piece of shit.
Marguerite, we're trying to help. Are you sad?
I'm a little bit. This mode has died a little on me.
Well, look at how much damage those
yes.
do. Nothing. That's great.
There we go. Okay.
Oh, wow. She's actually falling over. I thought she'd just do the, I'm going
to
run.
Oh, over. No. I can't. I have to go back the other way. Fuck.
Yeah, you need ammo, fool.
Yeah, I need ammo and I need.
Defeat him.
We need the purple to go that way, the quick way. So.
No, you need yellow.
No,
you
need
purple.
Purple.
Oh, I need purple. Yeah.
That was bull.
She was purple.
Colors. Can't...
What are colors and shapes?
What are colors?
Or, Yeah, because you just didn't lock the supply room, I think.
I never passed
that door
pre-school.
Was still locked.
I don't understand what these things
I don't. We didn't, yeah, we didn't.
No,
we didn't
I
look
saw
at
that the door, the lock was still locked.
I
it
saw
wasn't
the
open.
Scorpion key door locked.
Yeah.
I didn't see him look at the door with
the yellow door
launcher.
Was still locked.
No,
the yellow
that wasn't
was the quickest.
Yellow, that was blue.
There was no blue.
There was. We're all colorblind, guys.
Whoa.
So I guess I save the rest and see if I can find something to combine it.
That's
so that
a
was...
lot of shit to be carrying around, though. Like, what are you carrying around? You're carrying
a beer.
Around...
I give him the beer. Yeah,
just
we'll give him the beer.
Just give him the shit you have. Because you're already carrying a lot of unnecessary shit. And you're going to have to pick up more ammo.
Okay. Yeah. The rest is spice, so I'm going to get more ammo. And then...
Uh-oh, you gave him something you didn't like.
Oh.
Yeah, I gave him something that wasn't combined, so...
Wow, you can use the shotgun, but you get no bullets for it.
We have 30 shotgun shells, I think, is what it said to me.
Did it?
That's green. That's orange. Oh, yeah.
Oh, well, that's convenient. Hey, buddy. So orange likes to appear next to Hope, it seems like.
I'm wasting away here!
No.
No. You fool.
You now foolish
you
fool.
There we go.
You can tell by the time bonus.
Yeah.
If it only jumps up by like 0.8, you didn't kill him. Hey, look, what? Look at that, blue door.
Oh
look
my
at that
god,
blue
that's
fucking
blue.
Door.
That's blue.
Oh! Get the fuck out. Okay, that's purple though, so I was wrong on the supply room.
Yeah,
I'll admit
so
that.
I need to get the shotgun real quick.
You think?
Shit.
I think you need more than the
knife.
Shotgun.
That's all? Just knife the big belcher.
Oh, you do have shotgun.
30
okay.
Shotgun sales, yeah. And then, do that.
All the bullets. All of them.
Okay. So we still have downstairs to the left as well. But there's some locked doors that I would like to see what's behind them.
Yeah, we'll get a feel.
And the fucking green is the other side. The green is the shortcut.
I thought yellow was shortcut.
Yeah, yellow shortcut.
Is it? It looks green to me too. Oh no, wait, green?
Green was somewhere. I think we saw green.
The green was on the top of the spot. It was hard to tell if it was green.
Oh, green was probably the bedroom.
There we go.
Now okay. You got him.
Here,
head off, too.
See.
Okay, so you need blue to get into these grandma's room.
There's another sugar over there. Let's grab the chicken.
Yeah, spice it.
Since
you have two spices.
Yeah. I can grab the freaking... That's
blue.
Yeah.
Does Becky want blue?
Oh, hello.
Becky wants smash.
Becky wants smash. Swiggity, swiggity.
What's he swiping at?
Oh, hey.
That's convenient. The stairs are not dead.
Yeah,
and
it's in
the main
purple over here.
Okay, so the garage is probably locked. We'll be
and then I can grab another chicken, I think.
Yes,
yeah.
Because you can spice it and you got enough room for it.
And then I'm going to go grab the sugar from the other direction. I know he's creeping up on me.
He's creeping pretty quick. He missed.
Let me just stand it.
Whoa, found a new one. Excuse me, sir. Need to reload.
I can't believe you missed while I was just standing there.
That was hilarious.
That was sad.
Okay, now I gotta run back over here.
Shoot him.
Get out of the way.
Okay, well, that works. Because I think these main doors weren't locked. Oh, good. Jack smashed through.
Yeah.
So I finally saw what happens if Jack gets to you with the shovel in the beginning.
Oh, no.
When he chops your leg off.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, you saw that.
I finally saw that.
Yeah. I found that out in Madhouse mode.
Spoilers to anybody who hasn't seen that yet.
Yeah.
I mean, it happens at the beginning. This game's been out forever.
So this
most people
be...
got caught by it.
I think spoilers for RE7 have now finally hit like the acceptable point.
There was a sugar. Yeah. The sugar was over here, I think. Yep.
Look, we did our playthrough of it. We get
and
to talk.
Yes, that's true.
I grab the cake.
Yeah. Get the cake. You're still a long way from home, though. He
yeah, I'm gonna see what's hungry. Over here real quick.
Blue.
So blue.
Gun.
And a fucking gun.
And that speeds you up, so you
yeah.
want that. Woo-hoo! There you go.
Gotta go fast.
Remember, that's rapid fire, so just go nuts. Rapid fire with flame.
Not enough!
Shut the
fire.
Yeah, fire. One of my several weaknesses.
Turns out I'm allergic to fire.
Oh, God. Cake.
Guy.
He's dead.
You got him.
I don't know.
Wire,
I just wanted to make sure.
He's dead, Jim.
Everybody's dead, Dave.
Gunpowder.
Don't.
Watch it, Sam.
There's no reason.
There's really no reason. Don't
you
do it.
You might want to pull out a gun at some point here. Yeah, that's a gun.
Nice of Bruno Mars to show up.
Yeah.
I'll give the hat. See if I can. You know what they say about having to explain your own jokes, though.
Yeah.
No. I got it.
Okay.
Handgun ammo. Okay.
You can pick that up. You have room for it. Oh well, that's a fancy fucking line. Check how much handgun ammo you have, so you can. That
30. Okay. So I can. Yeah, I can't pick that up, but I can pick up the other.
Yeah, that will give you more.
Yeah,
what's
this?
You may as well grab it and use it.
Yeah. Okay. And then.
So now we race to get a C rank.
Yeah.
Yeah.
This one seems tough. We still haven't found the blue fuck.
Yeah, we haven't found the blue. There's a lot of.
Oh, check
blue.
The master bedroom is unlocked.
Well, let's drop off the food first.
Yeah.
You killed Greenie Queen.
This is great. Keep it coming.
So,
yeah.
Oh, Duval Crew is nice.
What?
What? Yeah. What? What's in here? I can put one mister everywhere in the location it used to be.
Yeah.
Right.
I can go to the room to the left.
You could probably get in the hatch. Nope. Okay. Never mind. What?
Nope.
No.
Okay, now even
worked.
I think that's
I just wanted
BS.
To try.
You know, points for trying, right?
Right.
No.
Differing opinions.
Spice. Oh,
stew.
Yeah, nice.
That. And if you get the thing that was in the bathroom, the Duvon Crew, you should be good.
What? Duvon Crew?
Ah!
Yeah, you
there was one in the bathtub.
In the bathroom, I think. Or maybe it was that. I don't know.
No, he left one in the bathtub.
Okay, he did.
Okay, well, let's just give this to him.
Get out of
my way!
You have the bullets. So there's
what?
A lot of fucking area. Yeah. That is not how you... Well, you could actually go through there, because he bashed a hole through the door.
Yeah.
Because apparently Ethan decided to run in the beginning like an idiot.
Yep.
You gotta be sneaky sneak. Let's...
Oh. We're easily going to get a C, because the C is zero on the last.
Yeah, no.
There's no failing. Okay, so.
I'm alright. I can still feel a little more.
Yeah.
Because the fruit combines with the beer. We have not figured out what the cheese combines with. Oh, it probably combines with the Duvon Crew. The fancy one, instead of the cheese.
Yeah.
One.
So where was...
Bathroom upstairs.
Bathroom upstairs, okay.
Where Jack assaults you for the stone statuette. He's just like, hey, I ain't dead, bitch. Or you can try out, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
That's
might
probably
well
closer.
Check.
Probably.
Might as well just explore
cake.
Around this room.
Cheese.
Yeah, cake.
I wonder if you can combine those to get cheesecake.
Well, hey, you smashed beer inside, or fruit inside of beer.
Yeah.
I didn't doubt you. Why
hold
you,
it.
Why are you flipping me
yeah,
off?
Why are you
I didn't doubt
off?
You.
Because you're here and I can.
That's true. I deserve that.
I think
that.
You're fine. I think you can leave.
Yeah, I was just saying if there's any minute.
Yeah, it's not. Oh, hi.
Grenade
where have
launcher.
You been?
Ha! You got. Hey, there's no reason to grab that. You get one flame round. Whoopty shit.
Yeah.
Why would you grab the gunpowder? Oh, man, all this chem fluid I'm holding on to. Ooh. Can you feed him gunpowder?
Yeah.
Wait, she talked about it seeing a cake explode. Maybe you can put gunpowder.
Oh, you
my
can!
God.
Gunpowder in the cake.
We need to try that.
We have to. All right.
I'm gonna try the shit out of it.
Oh,
I think we've ran out of time for this episode.
You know what? Fuck it. Well, keep it going. It's fine.
We're just gonna
it's gonna take a while to get to the gunpowder again.
Yeah. So
no,
let's,
that's
right. Stop this one right now.
It's fine.
And we'll start a new one.
We can come back on the moment of truth.
Alright, fine. We'll see you guys in a bit.
And we'll see next time.
Oh, the exploding cake.
If the stripper removes herself from the cake.